So here we go with Suzuka. I'm sure we've been here before, but not to worry. As we're now in virtual martial law emergency state, I thought I would have a bit of fun. Doesn't matter about the points, does it? See how we get on here tonight. If I don't like this, I'm going to go to the group 4 at Interlagos. Hang on, Interlagos, group 4. Have we been there before? I think we have. I've always liked the Porsche around here, so I'll stick with it. So starting in 10th, I reckon that's going to put me right on the chicane. My favourite place. Yeah, 10th. I think that's where I started last night in the manufacturers on this circuit. So I'll be right on the second part of the chicane, I think. That's not number 2 on the door. Yep, right on the chicane. Same as last night. Four laps around here, anything can happen. It usually does. Let's have some fun before the tanks start showing up on the streets and Andy McNab bearing down on you for buying too much pasta. Bodie and Doyle in the Capri. Yeah. Did you brake too early there, boy? To be fair, I should have been alert to it. Yellow flag. Don't do it. Well done. If you want me, get me in the slipstream. On this straight and get me coming into this first corner. Well, entirely my fault. Too keen to get on the power. I reckon I could get this place back though. He's going to decourse, isn't he? Of course he is. Oh. What the hell was that all about? Well, I've lost three places there. Choose a gear and stick to it, boy. old friend here with the penalty can choose to be sensible, or you can choose to be a dick. Well, started in 10th, finished in 10th, so waste of time, really, wasn't it? But anyway, catch you tomorrow. Group 4 into Lagos, coming right up. Watch this space. Bye for now.